The sport is the same.
That's right, this boxing's better. They fight in the square and they call it a ring. What is the problem, guys?
Court.
Thank you. Walk up on me again, I promise I'm gonna bust your ass.
Please welcome boxing legends Billy the Kid McDonough and Henry Razor Sharp.
Guys, thank you very much. Welcome. Thanks for joining us.
Thanks for having us.
So what do you guys think of the event thus far? I mean, no offense, but to me, next level beyond boxing, huh?
I don't get it.
Yeah, me either.
What are you doing?
I mean, if I wanted to see two guys grab each other's balls, I'd try to men's room and kids' right.
That's why we throw them out all the time. Called Knocked Out, by the way, 337 Charles Street. Everybody's invited.
Come on, kid!
Hey, listen, you gotta hold it down because you're driving me crazy.
I'm sorry. Do I give a shit? No!
Man, are you gonna be feisty when you hit puberty?
What is it that you do not like about mixed martial arts?
It's okay. We just had a name for guys that kicked when they fought girls.
You know what, guys? I think our audience is taking offense to the fact that you don't believe this is a skilled art form.
Look at this! Hey, boom, what is the...
Say whatever you want.
That's great. Kiss my narrow black ass if this shit don't happen. It's fine.
Kid, compare MMA to boxing.
Well, to me, it's more like pro wrestling.
Really? That's his name.
Chill, son! Is this what they call manners? You come out here to our venue in front of our fans, you're gonna compare us to wrestling?
You say wrestling?
Shirt looks stupid for a second while I speak to your fellow geriatric.
Yeah, you better talk to him.
I'm the guy that's asking you to pick up one of your little arms and throw it in my direction so I can put you on your ass and you can tell these fans that they'll script it.
Hey, you know what? Yeah, be my guest. You take your first shot. I challenge you.
Hit him. What do you want you to do? Just belt him.
Why are you interrupted? All of a sudden, you got some courage. You want to take a
shot? No, I don't want to take a shot at you. I want you to smack him.
Go ahead.
Hit him. He wants to be hit.
Shut up, old man.
Oh, shit.
Guess that's that.
That was a lucky shot.